It's Mine is a sweet book with lots of cutouts. It features a mysterious thing the animals find in the forest, and they think that the thing will be perfect for them. It will be mighty fine. They all argue over the thing, saying, "It's mine, it's mine." But then they find out what the thing really is, and then no one wants that to be theirs.